Boy, I was playing in 4K Ultra HD with HDR, improved models, shaders, effects, lighting, tone mapping, subsurface scattering, bloom, and depth of field. The biggest change will be to the original Mass Effect, which quite frankly...